Myo Boontag, and welcome to Aviation Farming. Quite a few years back when I was in AMT school, this happened to be one of my favorite subjects. There's still a lot of airplanes out there that are covered in fabric. It is an art to me, and it slowly seems to be becoming a lost art. I still have one of my old AMT school dope and fabric projects or lab projects that I did, and I'll be showing that at towards the end of this presentation. And please pause the slides if they require further study. Here's a lab project that I did in AMT school. And you can see it's still tight and sounds like a drum, just like the day I completed it. On this side you can see an inspection hole that has not been opened yet. A couple of drain holes. Some rib stitching with reinforcement tape placed over it. I hope you found this presentation educational. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you.